Welcome to the vlog of Backpack Outdoors. Sarpass is a trek that starts from Kasol, which is a beautiful town situated on the banks of Parvati River in Himachal Pradesh. To reach Kasol, we took a Volvo and got down at Buntar on the Manali route. A smaller Himachali bus transported us from there to Kasol. With beautiful views throughout, our journey was a bliss. Kasol was simply refreshing and energizing. From the base camp, we could see snow-clad mountains and pine forest all around. After lunch, we head out for an acclimatization walk into the woods. This acclimatization is very important to adjust to the new altitude levels we are into. A steady climb in the woods is perfect for acclimatization. It gets your heart and lungs pumping. As we reach the top, the excitement grips on. We then descend to Kasol Market. This is an opportunity to grab a few essentials needed for the trek. And yes, do not miss the yummy cakes here. We grab a few stunning photos and head back to base camp.
So guys, how was the acclimatization walk?
Yes, I'm feeling acclimatization.
Chakas.
Waiting for tomorrow's route. I hope it is all good. And stay back ka wait rahega, baki I think badhiya rahega.
Dekhte rahiye.
Day 1 ends with smiles all around. Keep watching for more.